Tonight, in Revelation, Indiana, another person has gone missing, making it the seventh disappearance in 5 days. Samuel Penn was reported missing several hours ago with no sign of his whereabouts. If you have any information on his location or the others, please contact the police.
And now, Mayor Thompson is about to address his town about the recent disappearances. There have been over 300 disappearances in the past 2 weeks, numbers minuscule compared to surrounding towns and cities, with New York, Los Angeles, and Orlando having the highest numbers.
Millions have flocked to the Vatican City to join the Pope for a united prayer service concerning the disappearances. As the global disappearance count surpasses 20 million, people begin to turn to their faith for answers. No explanations have yet been found to explain this terrifying phenomenon.
And it is chaos here in the streets of Washington. After the disappearance of President Obama earlier this afternoon, people have taken to the streets, looting, burning, and killing. Other cities have already fallen to anarchy as their governments are struggling to keep order while the number of people dwindle. With no explanation in sight, it seems that madness will take over.
I've lost count of what day this is. I've been broadcasting for a while. Still haven't heard from anyone. Hell, I doubt there's anybody out there listening. There's no natural disaster or raging disease that's going to wipe us out. No, this is much, much worse. Because now, there'll be nothing left but skeletons of our old lives. We will die in history. History won't exist anymore, for there will be no one left to remember us, no one left to continue this human race. We'll simply be gone, as if we were never here. If you are listening to this, this is my last broadcast. I will not be returning. I doubt I'll make it through the night. I'm alone. You're alone. If there's anyone in this godforsaken earth, we are all alone.
Then I was like, that's a lot of garbage because I turned it in last week.
Yeah, David loses assignments all the time, but I wouldn't worry about it.
Are you sure? It's not even Christmas yet. I really don't want to get on his bad side. Scott! Scott! Scott!
Thank you. And Brian's up to bat. And here comes the pitch. And it's going, and it's gone! Yeah! Woo! And the crowd goes wild! Woo! Rah, rah, rah! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Country. You don't have any options.
I'm leaving tomorrow, and so I hope you'll join me. You're not serious.
I'm serious.
Oh, come on, you're not serious.
I'm serious! Annie!
Show me where you feel. So show me where you feel.